The Wise Sayings of Solomon, Proverbs, chapter 10, verse 29. The way of the Lord is a stronghold for the upright, but destruction for evildoers.